A big part of my job is listening and watching. It's not always a verbal cue that tells you what somebody wants. You know, a couple of people, they touch their hands together, you know that, oh, they like this house. This is something that's really striking up an emotion in them.